Well, hello everybody. This is Eric here, and here it is. Elder Scrolls Skyrim. So yeah, I've decided to try out doing a Skyrim video, and holy crap, that intro comes in pretty loud. I hope that's not too loud, and I hope that my voice is overpowering it. So yeah, I have some mods installed. About 42 to be exact. Oh, sorry, I love that song. So yeah, we're going to be starting completely fresh. I'm not going to continue. I'm not going to load one of my many, many saves here. So we're going to start a brand new one. I have plenty of mods installed. I'm not going to focus on the main quest line here. I'm only going to do it if I have to for certain reasons, you know, to get shouts or something like that. And really, the only shout I ever use is Aura Whisper, which is to let you see people. So then, let's just get started here. Start a new game. Now, just to let you know, I have Live Another Life installed, so this will allow me to skip that whole beginning stuff. Here we go. And boom, right into the character creation screen. Now, I do have another mod installed, which adds a new race to the game. This Ninheim. So let's see if it'll load from here. There we go. These are supposed to be more, well, you can kind of hear, you can pause the video and read all of this. But I'm not going to. So this is, I'm going to be this race, but I'm going to be a female because I play this in third person quite often. And if I'm going to have something to look at, I want it to be something to look nice. And waiting for it to load that I switched. There we go. So we got a nice female here. I have not tried this yet, so I don't know how well this is going to look. There we go, that looks nice. And hair, and that'll be our person. So that's who we're going to be playing as. So finish your name. Let's see, what should we call her? We shall call her... Okay, this is the name that I've decided to go with, Liara. Either Liara or Liara, whichever one you feel like saying. So anyway, let's hit accept. And here we go. Your soul's power begins manifesting. Oh, right. That's, holy crap, a whole bunch of things are starting at the same time, so give it a sec. Anyway, let's grab some gold here. And I have to use Mara here to choose my thing here. That door is locked, and I don't think I can ever get out of it. Is there anything here that I should take? Nope, I already got the gold from the skeleton. Okay. I will be trying to play this in first person and field of view. There we go. Just changing my field of view a little bit. Okay, so let's see what options we have here. Now I'm starting off this... Oh, wrong button. With nothing. I am level 1. The only things I have on me are this stuff. I guess it's not going to show my gold. I have no powers right now. I have flames, restoration, so... Wow. Instant mastery. Where the heck did I get that from? I shouldn't have that right now, but whatever. And this. So I don't know why I have instant mastery already, but I guess it was just something that this thing just decided to give me. I don't have any quicks, so let's just start up here. Statue of Mara.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Yes, ma'am. Let's see, I came by ship to Skyrim. I own property in one of the holds. I'm a new member of a guild. I am a patron of a local inn. I'm a soldier in the army. I got caught crossing the border illegally. I think that's the one that's the default. I am an outlaw in the wilds. I am a vigilant of Stendar. No, I'm camping in the woods. I was shipwrecked. I'm a vampire and a secluded glare. No, I'm a necromancer. No, I was attacked and left in a surprise. No.
Leaving your life to chance, so be it.
Wait, what? Use the empty bed to begin. What?
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Okay, good. It does let me start over. I think I'm going to do the guild one. Do I want to do the guild one? No, because I want to do the guild properly. I think I might do the owner property in one of the holds. So let me...
Which property do you own?
Solitude, Markarth, Riften, Whiterun. Oh, wow. I didn't know you could do that. Your Dragonbridge. I want to do the Breezehome one. The problem is... Normally, you can only do this if you have something to do with the quest. But because I'm not doing the main quest line exactly right, I think I'm going to go with Breezehome.
Even a modest existence is something to admire.
Okay. I like the fact that she is voice acted, at least. Okay, so basically, all I got to do is I got to sleep in this bed, and that's it. Okay, so find the caravan traveling. Okay, we're not going to do that one right now. That is Moonpath to Elsewhere, which is a mod. This one is, now I gotta use the bed. I sleep in the bed, and my new life begins. So, let's get going. Alright, level 1. Oh, this is gonna feel so weird. Okay. I'm here in my Breezehome. And investigate the rumors of war attacking your Helden. Okay. Let's see, do I have anything on me? I have minor stuff. Why don't I have the minor stuff? Okay, I have that. Decorating guide, and I have a key to Breezehome. So let's go through here and make sure I get everything I can out of some of these dressers. Like any gold. Okay, I'm gonna go to first person when I'm in a secluded area like this, just because it'll just make things easier. Give me that gold. I guess give me the arrows and the hunting bow, just because this will make things easier. I really don't like maces. I'll take the sword. I try to keep to one-handed weapons. Beggar prince? I guess it's just a... Alright. I'm gonna try and get started pretty quickly here, because I don't wanna spend too much time wasting... Okay, that's blank. Wow, I really need to upgrade everything. It did upgrade a little bit of it, it seems. Like, it's still... Oh, it turned this into the alchemy room instead of... Right, okay, Oh, what's in here? Right. I do have other mods that I will show you in a moment, but for now, let's just kind of go through and make sure I get everything I need. Give me my gold. Alright, so let's go out into the big world. Shut up, bum. I don't know if you heard that or not. Hopefully the volume isn't too loud. And hopefully you can hear me above everything else. I tried adjusting everything so that it should be fine. Alright, we should start my white run.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's
cauldron. I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
Well, you should, because Stormcloak is awesome.
Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Right. Okay, then. Now, one mod I just want to show you is right here. I have easy smithing and easy alchemy on. So right here, if I open this up, yeah. Pretty much everything you could need to make smithing stuff, and it all weighs zero. Now, I'm going to try and avoid using those for now. I have mods on, like, water and stuff, so the water should look nice. I have the... whatchamacallit?
This water's as stupid as...
Oh, shut up, people. Why do you all have to talk just because I walk by you? Now, what's up here? I think this... Yeah, this is for console commands, so if I ever need the console commands, that's there. I really need some freaking armor, because this is just not gonna do it. I'm gonna need at least some leather armor. Do I have any money already? I only have 215 gold. That is not going to be anywhere near enough to do anything. So we're going to have to start up real quick and start doing some missions here. So why don't we do the one for her?
Pieces out here. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
Okay, this will...
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I forgot about these things, so why not? Let's craft an iron dagger. Let's do some stuff. Let's do the basics, just because she's a bitch and she needs her help. Okay. We'll make an iron dagger.
Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing. I don't claim to... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Yeah, until you do these the first time, it's not going to go away, so I want to get rid of these right off the bat. Plus, it will give me a chance to actually work on some stuff, so let's do that. While I'm at it, might as well do that. Level myself up. Now, instant mastery makes it so that if I'm reading a book, it automatically levels me up pretty quickly, so.
This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Oh, God.
All right, then.
I forgot she's going to make you do everything. So let's... Bring leather, and then watch. We'll say turn into leather strips.
I'm waiting. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps fitting. That kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Yes, yes.
I'll take my leave, then.
Now we make a hide helmet. Oh, by the way, some of my mods add a whole bunch of extra stuff too. Like, this is right here where I'm going to craft a lot of stuff as well. I need to level up a lot of my stuff pretty quickly here.
Yes?
Here's the hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
Yes.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Yes.
If you need anything.
Make it better.
I don't claim to be the... You have talent. Keep working at your craft and you'll be a fine smith
one day. Yes, yes,
Why
I know.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you will remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Okay.
Looking to protect yourself? Or
yes, I know, game. Stop treating me like I've never done this before. Oh, well, I guess to the game, I've never done this before, so... Oh, I forgot how expensive crap was. Wait, she has leather boots, helmet, and bracers, but not leather armor. Whatever, just give me your... Okay. Oh, right, I gotta sell her some stuff, too. You know what? You can fucking have that. And you can have... And you can have that. And you can give me... What? Take crap I don't need. Okay. I need to go find some stuff to sell. And that's the problem. Let's put on the leather helmet.
Out with it.
Oh, wait. Didn't I get the helmet? Oh, no. I couldn't afford the helmet. Okay. So right now, my skills are crap. And that's one thing I don't like about Skyrim is the fact that everything is pretty much zerified, except for these things, just because I think only a couple mods helped fix that. But basically, I am terrible right now. Ooh, my archery is actually a 20. That's actually pretty good. So, I need to go hunting, unfortunately. So why don't we do that? Why don't we go hunting? Now, like I said, these videos are going to be... Really? I have to be at the door to discover Whiterun? Yes, I know how this freaking thing works. Alright, I've discovered Whiterun. That's Helgen. I'm going to go to Falkreath soon because there's some stuff I want to get there. Eventually I'll go there. I am going to get everything. If I really wanted to cheat, I could just like cheat all the codes, but I'm not going to. Oh, right. Riften. We're going to be going there a lot too because I love Riften. So let's go hunting because I need some leather. Oh, wait. Do I have enough leather to make... A leather. Let me see if I have done enough leather. Four leather and three leather strips. So I need to really go get some stuff here, and I need to start selling stuff. Oh, by the way, I am going to be a thief. Just to let you know, I am going to steal stuff like mad. So any chance I can steal something, I am going to.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Like right now, my sneak is terrible. Go away! And that's one problem I have with them, is these shopkeepers, is they will not leave you the frick alone. Yeah, they will not leave you alone.
Hey, watch it!
Go away. So basically what I have to do is I'm going to go into people's houses and I'm going to, you know, steal their stuff. Oh, I'm going to need some lockpicks too. Oh, God. Now I remember why I never restart games. Okay. Let's go into my Bree's home because I have two big swords and a shield that I can sell. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to go upstairs and I'm going to go get those things that I can sell. That's right. That's not a separate room yet. So luckily it does give me a few things that I can sell right away, like this. Yes, I know. Give me those so I can sell them. Well, that's not really worth any. Ooh, what was that? Bowl's worth. You know what? If it's worth money, it's worth selling. Now, I know only certain people buy certain things, so that is something you have to be careful with. Okay, let's first person here real quick. Okay. Where's those fine clothing? Yeah, those will be worth selling. Those are not really worth selling. Not really worth selling. Yeah, this is pretty much the giant portion of this game is going to be spent with me just selling shit to make money. Bowl. Venison. Bowl. Alt wine. Basically, anything I can sell, that I think I can sell for a good profit, I'm going to. There's nothing here at the moment, satchel. Let's get those. Only certain bowls are actually worth any money. Okay, now we might be able to go and get a little bit of money. Oh, bowl. So, let's see who'll buy our useless crap. Yeah, these videos are probably going to be like 20, 30 minutes long, so be ready. And I don't think I can sell her some of this stuff.
I don't claim to be the best, the finest weapons and armor.
Yeah, I can only sell her weapons and armor, so I got to be careful here. Okay, so I'm going to sell her that, and that. I'm going to keep those. Sell her that. Okay, so now I have 130 gold, so should be... Oh, wait, I think I'd be able to buy her leather. Yeah, let's see. Okay, that's enough.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I still need leather strips. But I think you get a good amount of leather strips per leather, so we should be okay here. Yeah, let's do one, two, okay. I won't be able to get the helmet quite yet, but I can at least get the armor. That's actually fine with me. Anything? Oh, that's right. I can make lockpicks now. Oh, sweet.
Have you met my father? He's a steward.
Do I have enough leather? I don't have enough leather. I need one leather piece, so I need three leather bits. All right. Well, for now, let's put the leather on. And she won't buy this, but this guy up here will. Okay, so now I got my leather armor on the way I want to. I am going to go outside because I want to get with the companions, but in order to get with the companions, I have to go out and help them fight a giant.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah.
Not, let me know.
You'll buy anything.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Yeah, you'll buy anything. Like, look, you'll even buy the fucking wooden sword. You don't give a shit. All right, you'll buy that. Now, be warned, crappy prices the first time you do this. You are going to get crappy prices. But I'm selling him every damn thing I got. Like, Except for this, because I know I can use those. Okay, so... get rid of that. And... there. Now I have 88 gold. Do you have... he sells amulets of Talos. I never knew he sold amulets of Talos. That is good to know. Oh, I want some steel arrows because they do so much more damage. How many of these can I buy? Ho ho ho. No, I can't. Can I buy some of these? Damn, man, I can't buy anything. Alright, let's try... 27... yep, I'm out of gold again.
Do come back.
So, let's go... do some stuff. Let's go do some hunting. Alright. Yeah, that's another quest line that I'm going to do later on. Oh, that's right. I don't have much stamina right now. I don't have... oh my god, it's going to feel so weird playing this game in such shitty condition. I think from now on I'm going to set my phone to, like, set a time... oh no, that's what I forgot. I forgot the timer. There's like a... I have my laptop open so that I can Google search things when I need to. Okay, let's... you'll see there's a troll being fought over... oh god! Oh, right. Weapons... let's hunt... let's put the bow on. Where are you? Where are they? 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 Your stamina is low. God damn it. It should be around here fighting a giant... where's... huh. Maybe I have to do... maybe I have to do some of the quest lines to do that. Okay, so... this field of view is actually a little too much. So let's go down to... 90. Because right now, like, if one little smack puts me there, then yeah, I'm a little further away than I need to be. Now these guys don't give a shit if you take their stuff. Like, I can take all their cabbages. They don't give a flying fuck.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
And best part is...
I own the honest pay for honest work.
They will give you gold for the stuff you just took. Oh, what the... they already killed the giant? But where are the companions at? Oh, because I guess because I'm here, it already did the quest line. Damn. All right, I think I can still... I hope that doesn't bug it out. Hopefully I can still go and do the quest. Anyway, let's just do a quick little bit of hunting. Actually, let's sell this.
Yes.
Good to have you by my
side. I have potatoes to sell.
Honest bay for honest work.
Thank you. Thank you for that little bit of gold there. So we're going to go hunting. We actually have to go out a little bit to do this. I'm going to try and join the companions just because it's easy gold. Wait, what am I being detected by? Okay, something was detecting me. So let's do a little bit of hunting. Let's... oh, what's this? Some stuff. Now we gotta be a little careful here because we are very low level and things will hurt us very easily. So I'm gonna try and be a little careful and not pick a fight that I can't win. Alright, now this is a first person thing. Alright, let's try and get a good shot here. Let's see. Oh, that was a good shot. Oh, that was a bad shot. Fuck. And that's one thing I don't like about the hunting is that should have... oh, come on, stop running, stop running, stop running. I can only run so far. That was just a crapshoot. And the problem is they will run forever. Which kind of pisses me off. Like, why would he still be running? He should have no idea where I am right now. Like, why are they still running? They shouldn't be able to see me. And yet, look, he's still running. As if he knows where I am. Which makes no logical sense whatsoever. Oh, and I'm getting dangerously close to some stuff I don't want to get near. Oh, that was a wolf. That's probably why he's running. Oh, yeah, that's probably why they're running. There's some shit starting trouble. Okay, let's get this on our map. Okay, good. Now let's get the frick out of here. What sees me? What the hell sees me? Does that see me? Oh my god, come on. That is bullcrap. He cannot see me if I'm not... Oh, for the love of Christ. You know what? Because this game is going to be a bit of a dick to me for the first while. I'm gonna have to I know how this works, you stupid game. I wish the game would recognize when I've already done something, you know? Let's put you on one, you on two. Alright, come here. Come here, wolf. Come here. Come here. Die, you little bastard. That was easier than I thought it was going to be. There we go. Let's just go hunt wolves. Oh, he killed the deer. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Bring it on, you little fuckers. Wolves ain't got nothing on me. Alright. So, let's see. What's over here? Ooh, is that another dead elk? Well, that saves me some time. Right, so... Oh, look, some mud crabs. Hello, mud crabs. No. I want your stuff. Come here. Aw, he glitched into the ground. That sucks. Okay. So... Let's get move on. Who are you?
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Yes, I know. Ulfric's right. Everyone else is wrong. I mean, I'm not saying I don't agree with you because I am partial to the Stormcloaks. But at the same time... Oh, there shouldn't be anyone here. Fort Greymu... Fuck, there actually is people in there. What am I detected by? Ugh. See, this is why I try to stay... This is another thing about this game that kind of ticks me off from the beginning, is it's you're so useless in the beginning of the game. That's like, why am I even doing this? But, it's the beginning of the game. I can easily power level anytime I want. I always expect there to be something here. Oh, there's a chest there! Ah, I never noticed that before. That makes me feel better. I am going to try and power up with light armor more than anything else. Did I already get that? No, I didn't. What the hell killed it? Whatever. Okay then. So then, let's get back to... Gimme. Let's get back to Whiterun. And sell off some of this stuff, as well as make our armor a little better. Because that's what we're going to spend a lot of this time doing, is just trying to get better. Holy crap. This is not going to work, but oh well. Oh! Sneak attack bonus. Now why can't I get that more often? See, I like when that happens, because that means I get a bonus. still don't know what that's from. It's just randomly there, and I'm just like, I don't know what you're from. Alright then. Hopefully I can still join the companions, because I like the companions. Alright, let's get back inside. Whiterun. Yeah, I am so gonna level up my stamina as fast as I can. Because I hate being so slow. Meh. 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 Alright, let's go inside, sell our stuff. I said go inside. Ow. I'm probably going to have to find a way of... I think I have to go to Riverwood in order to get the Instant Mastery books. So I might go do that and, like, level myself up a couple times just to kind of keep myself from being at such a horrible disadvantage. Okay, so... Now, what does she value more?
Take a look.
What do you value more? Do you value the hides or the leather? I think she values the hide more than the
Don't
leather.
Forget to check inside the shop if you need
Let me
anything.
See. Let me do this real quick. And see what she values more.
Have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor.
Yes, I know. You have the finest blah 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 blah. Okay, so 3, 3, 3. Okay, so it's the equal value either way. Oh.
And I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Let me just make some... That was stupid. Let's make some leather. There we go. Got some leather. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the fucking way. Alright, let's go make ourselves a helmet before she gets on here. And while we're at it, can I make any jewelry yet? No, I can't. Yeah, I can't make anything. Oh, I can make... Okay. Apparently I can make some fur stuff if I want to. Well... It's to level up. There we go. I'll sell her it. Get some money anyway. Let's boost up this. I'm not gonna waste the leather on that.
Got some good piece. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Shut up, woman, and buy that. God, I really want some steel arrows, but I don't have any money.
Don't.
Items. Apparel. There we go.
To check inside
now
the
I'm fully decked out. I am fully decked out in my gear. Now this is pretty much the gear that I'm going to constantly be wearing. I don't upgrade past leather very much. Just because I don't like other armor. So I think that'll be it for this video. This was just kind of an introduction to kind of let you guys know that I'm doing this.
Come to chat with an old
Shut up, woman, I'm trying to think. I will probably go to Riverwood next, and start doing a few quests. I want to start the Dark Brotherhoods and Thieves Guild stuff as soon as possible, so I might use my Instant Mastery spell, which is right over here. Basically, all that does is so I cast it, and now whenever I read a book, it'll be, like, really more powerful. Let's see. Yeah. Increase the amount of skill levels earned from reading books by 10. So I get 10 levels every time I read a book. So it's just something really nice to deal with. Right, let's heal myself. Level myself up real quick. Let's give myself some restoration. Your magic is low. I know my magic is low, you dipshit. Alright, let's see. Let's see what that did to my restoration. Huh, apparently that doesn't do much. Anyway, I'm not really going to be using any of these anyway, so it doesn't matter. Right, so let's put my sword back on. Because I like my sword. And yeah, that'll be it for this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Laters. Oh, wait. We gotta make a save. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna do save. We're gonna call this... What did I call her? Alicia? Yeah. I don't even remember what the fuck I called my woman. Here. Haha. I don't even know what I called her. Can I see what I called her? I don't see anything that lets me know my character's name. Seriously, why can't I see my character's name? Let's go up here. Oh, Liara. Thank you. Okay, so let's call save Liara. So that'll make a brand new save. So if I go here, save. We now have Liara, which is my new save. I'm actually going to delete some of these. I'll do it when you're not looking. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.